second of blessed and glorious memory. Why would see the crown of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland is solely and rightfully come to the Prince Charles Philip Arthur George. We therefore the Lord Speaker and Temporal of the Reigns and Member of the House of Commons, together with other members of Her Late Majesty's Privy Council and representative of the Reigns of